I'm Zach Moore, producer for Cartoon Network Games. Steven Universe, Save the Light. It's going to be about Steven trying to track down a prism weapon that was stolen from him from the last game, Attack the Light. It ties into the show. We work with the show team on almost every aspect of it, the dialogue, the overall story. And so you're going to see, if you're a fan, some references that you might recognize from the series. In combat, obviously you've got a bunch of different choices for each of them. They all play with their weapons from the series. And then even outside of combat, you get to talk to each other. There are dialogue choice moments that Steven has, so you get to kind of direct the story a little bit as a player. And there's just a lot of good story interactions throughout the game, lots of character dialogue choices. We have an intro cinematic at the beginning of the game that'll effectively explain the basics of Steven Universe as a show and the last game's backstory. So it'll give you a good setup. And then honestly, it's just a fun RPG. Anyone who's into this type of RPG can enjoy it. There's no need to know every little detail about Steven, but fans will of course get a little bit more out of it. The adventures you don't see on the show are being played out in this game. There's little touch points in between them. It's not super heavily tied into a show storyline per se. Rebecca Sugar has been gracious enough to give us like our own kind of story universe to play in within hers. So it's really its own separate storyline. We got actually such a strong response from the mobile game that people were wanting it on console, but we really made that specifically for mobile devices. So when we went to make something new, we were like, wanted to go bigger. And if you go bigger, you gotta go console, really. So we wanted to explore like the horsepower of a console, the longer play times of a console to tell more of a story that we couldn't on mobile. If they enjoyed the last game, people who have mobile devices who also have a console, I think they'll really enjoy what we have for them on this one, because it's basically everything about that game, only even better. I think the essence of Steven Universe comes down to the teamwork, caring for each other, really supporting one another. That's such a tenet of the show. And being very tolerant and respectful of each other, and that's a strong point. You know, you're better off when you're working together and being a team.